What do you mean technical problems? What technical problems? Hey, how there's like no translation between that one menu and the actual game. No, no, you wanted to use your controller. Well, too bad. My X button's still sticking, which is real good. I'm gonna have to get that figured out. Oh, Lordy. All right, trying to fight the chicken man. Ooh, I should have tried to see if I can get electricity talismans. Okay, we have shuriken. Let's do it. Does too much damage. What the fuck, man? And then he stunlocks you. I hate this boss. I hate it. Then he went into the sky and then immediately hits me with bombs. His gun is stupid fast. I hate how long the run is to him, too. I think I really need to initially run up to him and slam him. I only have fire talismans. Okay. Can I put on, or can I learn electricity talisman? Three fire, shoot, fire stop, water talisman, wind talisman, lightning talisman. Done. Learned. Look at how good I am at the jutsus. Take off. Oh, it's right there. Lightning. It's already on. Sick. Okay, that's the ticket now. There's no way I can lose now. Stream preview, you're gonna do me like this? While I'm trying to the X button problem too. Ah! It's all falling apart, everybody. Oh good. So I got him out of the air there with the shuriken. But as you can tell, he murdered me. I don't Oh yeah, this is how my life is, actually. Let me just do this real quick. And refresh this page, please. Thank you. I need that stream preview. I need to make sure I'm streaming. I mean, I could see no drop frames, but like, yeah, we gotta make sure. This bird guy is the worst. I wonder if I need to switch styles or something. Ow. Ow. No. That was a little better. Problem is, I don't have confidence even if I get doggos to do very well. So I would get doggos, I do real well because you're invincible, right? You don't have to worry. I don't have confidence that I will fight him well. I think the problem I'm having with it is that he instantly can counter something like that with that gunshot. But maybe if I hit him with a bunch of rapid attacks. First, we're gonna switch to this. Gonna bop him out of the sky. This boss is bad. I don't like it. The electricity doesn't seem to be doing much either. So I don't know if there's another thing that he is weak to. I don't know why I brought up my gun. You do it. Why didn't you do it? Down attack, you dingus. Oh, no. When he brings out the bird, that's terrible. I don't have much time to throw shuriken. Because he murders me. This is brutal. I hate it. Alright, let's try water. I don't know what water does, but we'll try it. Joe! Playing against the Birdman? Yeah. Yeah. He is the worst. Oh, yeah! Yes, kill me in two hits! It was three hits. Oops. Water didn't seem like it did much. Maybe Earth, he's a flying man. I am dying all the time. He is getting my shit. Blaze, he's fine with fire. I can't blaze him. Unless you want me to like blaze him, you know, like offer him a toke. Oops. Be like, yo, bro. I just don't know. I don't know what. I almost got him earthed. I don't know what it does, but I almost got him it. At least earthing doesn't take any, like, ammo. Oh, good.
No! How did I do that?
What did I do? What?
I unlocked my Genkai. My Mangekyo Sharingan. My braided straw Kabuto. I agree, buddy. It's just, I really need to organize, I need to get rid of everything. Kamui on this bitch. Yeah. I guess I concentrated. I got in the zone. I did things right. I put my mouse in the middle of the screen. The pineapples on his shoulders are a bit burnt. It's because he's around all the fire. The third Hokage. I like how this armor comes with a mustache.
This castle will fall. Run while you can. What are you waiting for?
What are you waiting for? Oh no, but who's gonna toss a coin at me when you're gone? Giving me his friend.
Jimmy Saigo no Yoru. Tono Toa, Conjo no Wakari Narcotoa Wakateo Tana. Osana Kikuro Yori. Imagawa, Takeda to you. Geni mo osoroshiki mono tachi to tomo ni tatakatta aida nara imasara kotoba nado iri mousanu tono ga taihei no yo jodo yori mimamoran.
It seems like it would be a touching moment if I had any idea what was happening. Like a. Oh no, he's dying. Look at the sacrifice he's making. Except I'm not sure who he is. Anytime there's been a cutscene, I've just kind of like eyes glazed over. Recovering from the battle I had just fought. Get rid of these exclamation marks, please. Thank you. Disassemble. Nice. Can I just do that? Oh, yeah. Here? Sure, yeah, whatever, I don't... Alright, we did it! Inventory organized. Oh yeah, look at that, 335 now out of 500. I don't have enough to level up, because I died too much. Let's level 92, let's level 103. What do these mission levels even mean? My level's not even close to those. We're back in the bathhouse. Oh, look at this stink. Why is this stinky like this? Huh. It's got the purple stink. Wait. There's like a fart cloud on here that kind of indicates that it's an enemy. Well, I don't know. I'll just keep going, I guess. Ah, we're back to nice and chill levels again. That can upset you at any moment. I figured there was men hidden behind there. Oh, I gotta get all the wood tiles before unlocking the door. Doesn't this indicate a trap door? Or does this mean it's no longer a trap? This one's got X's. Oh, my X's are in this bathhouse. Ruining everyone's fun stacks. Come get me. My favorite kind of movement is this movement. It's kind of like the assassin shuffle. Ow! Do about that guy. Freaking wheels. Fucking dude. Ugh. Forgot to put on the elixir blessing, I think. That's no good. I don't care. Hit me, I'll get rid of you. Ooh, it's not a time to look at any of chat. Okay, okay, okay. Fucking wheel on here? I hope this isn't another Birdman. I will be very upset. Like the boss in this area. What's beyond that door? I never got the... Oh. Open from the side, I was just up there. Oh, okay. This, no, it's fine. Come here, sir. Look at me sway. Doesn't that entice you? Because when I step on the stairs, though, babies, I need a soak. Yeah, that's the stuff. that what that does to me, for me in the future, to me. No. She's coming. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Seen that lantern. Hello, babies. No. You got the wood tile.
No.
Explored most of this place already. What? What other side? I don't think I ever found the other side of this the other time I played this either. Okay, give him a butt surprise. Thousands of years of death. Ugh. Do I get in there? Is there like a secret way from up here? Oh, look at this. Look at this. I see you circles on the ground. Yeah. Been in this room. Now I'm gonna look for all the circles on the ground. Why? Oh, from the other side. Circles. Nope. Now we're circle hunting. Next level. Circle hunting. There's nothing that can make this circle hunting interesting. Maybe some fresh linens will make it interesting. I know what the lady's like. Takes out sword and smiles. My katana collection. No ordinary man has this many katanas. No, one of refined taste, such as myself. Oh, that's how you get in there. Okay. That was very satisfying running around here. Like that. Ah. Nope. Whoa. Oh, I think I did this last time. Maybe I did. Maybe I did. We did it. I'm happy. I don't. The thing I got might be good. Is it? Let's see. So I got one of these, but like a special Magatama. Regular one. It had a special name with Magatama after. This looks like it could be good, but it's not. Well, it might be in there somewhere. Look at this one. Drop rate, life, earth damage. Oh, I kind of like this. Let's put it on. Why not? It looks like it's got good stuff. I like the earth damage that it adds. Okay, time to go fight. All the way back up so we can go all the way back down without hurt. Well, I could hurt myself because I'm just gonna go sleep with the babies again. Oh, but the pool's less stinky now for some reason. Can I level up? Sure as shit. All right. And then let's get our baby bonus. Yeah, look, it's got it on the wall. But... Howie. Ow! Stop it. Thank you.
Oh, oh.
So I'm just fighting her again. It's not too bad, I think. Let's see if we can't. Do a little better. Well, I think we reached our limit on that. And we're out of pupper. She didn't seem like she cared about pupper damage. Hit dodge too late. Cause I didn't fully realize that was gonna reach cross stage. Oops. We're gonna buff with some earth. We gotta run in there. She doesn't care about her. Ow. She hot though. Yeah, she's pretty attractive. And the girl in the game is attractive too. Fire, or do you think fire maybe? I don't think this hospital is gonna do much for me. So let's just pound it. I feel like I'm worse at this game now than I was before. Who knew someone could get so bad? Alright. I'm gonna try this. Maybe she's weak to wind damage. I don't know. I do have to just watch for her attacks. Oh, I tried to dodge those. That one throws me off. Hmm. My least favorite thing is the fact that I get murdered in like one hit. If it's just one. If I get sucked in a combo, I'm a goner. And I don't appreciate that. Try win. Yeah, I'm a dead man. Can I just give myself something that resists other stuff? Versus fire, spirit protection, paralysis. So I get higher paralysis, which she does. And then the bunny looked okay. Dash speed, low attack, elixir effect. We've got a new buddy in town. No longer doggo. Oh, she tried to give me a hug with her cute tongue. Ow. No, way too early. I just gotta understand her patterns. And get my controller to stop sticking with that X button. Let's just do that. I blocked it. I'm understanding it a little better. Little by little. I think we'll stick with fire, maybe? I'm just gonna call back.
Yeah.
Can't get me, nerd. Too late on that one. Getting it down. All right. Patterns. Yeah, fancy seeing you here, buddy.
So, ano ayakashi wa shinda ka? Iya, tasukatta yo. Sono kanzashi, yokattara ore ni kurenai ka?
I believe you said something about I helped him.
Suman ne. Kawari to itte wa nanda ga.
Why wouldn't I give it to him? I don't even know what it does.
He's my friend now that I have defeated him. As all animes work. I can't wait to hear her grunt again and go, What the fuck is that? What did it just give me? I don't know what that is. Sure, safe. Alright, let's see what the next level is like. The dragon on a stick. I just wonder how close I am to beating this game. Tetris. We're gonna have to do lots of T-spins. This seems very close to final battle-y. Look at all these cool warriors and their cool beasts. Why does his spirit a lady? I want the lady spirit. Is that a bet? I wish my spirit was an anime girl. He seems like a good guy. It must be the European man. Kelly. What a stupid name for the villain. I really wish it was Karen. Dead bodies. Well, I forgot to talk about today that the governor of Colorado called people who don't wear masks selfish bastards. Which was pretty fun. Looks like there's a long trek to get to that baby. Thought I may have missed something, but Yes. That was a satisfying loop of money. It's like Sonic losing his rings. Better give me my baby. Well, my baby. Whoa. Always satisfying. Guess let me accidentally barely tap the shoulder button. There needs to be a better dead zone on that. Oh, I still have the bat. Whatever. This time I'll get him. I'll just ready my attack for a second. Oh no, he got me. Are you friend or foe? Answer me. Your head looks comically big for your body. I think it was just the angle he was standing. Wait, is the battle happening inside this curtain? Like, the shrine. Like, I ran one direction from the shrine. Yes. I heard it. There literally was no other direction. Well, let us keep going. Get ready to move your fingers. See what's in this curtain real quick. Oh. A cutscene is inside this curtain. You're really cool.
Tell me where he is.
Chidi!
Are you a bunny? Oh, you're really cool, buddy. Do I have to defeat you? Can we join forces? Howie. Good. Oh, Link, stop it. Link, please. Oh, Lord. Heal. That was really cool, though. That guy's a cool guy. I wasn't ready for another boss fight. I've pretty much lost my will. Else? No. I don't have good. Okay. Oh, I'm getting some lag. And then kill me instantly is what he's gonna do. Oh boy. The pain. We're gonna try just big bashes in his head. Controller with that freeze the X button like this, it is just getting worse and worse and worse. Like the X button has like no like feedback now. It's just basically mostly pressed down. And like I tap it. And so there might be a chance that if like the controller wiggles at all, or even like the slightest touch, he'll do a dodge. Come on, friends, come in here and help me. Oh,
I got fire though. What? I don't know what I'm supposed to do about that state. Controller, why you do this to me, man? I'm really gonna have to clean it out. This seemed a little better after I put the toothbrush in. So it's cleaning gunk out. So I'm trying to dodge past him for stuff. Let's bring in doggos. And let's see if we can't really get him with doggo. Doggo solves everything. So when he enters the super amp state, we're gonna doggo him. Oh, doggos every time, man. Except for that one time. Yes, oh, I got the girl!
こたびは負けじゃ。ひとたび敗れながらも将軍となった
Why doesn't everyone with their battle animals, bad animals, just go and beat up this man? We've got so many on our side now, bad animals. Yes. So I didn't unlock the girl. The girl ran away. Yeah, I'm done. Good news, Angel, love ya. Thanks for hanging out. I am also done. Ugh. That's it.